This video we'll be discussing how to use the RIP interface from the printer itself. If you look at the screen of the printer, you'll notice one of the buttons that you can press is called RIP interface. If you select that button, what you'll see on the screen is this window here. Now with this client, it's good to have the ability to look at a job, comes off the printer. I'm going to go ahead and make an edit, but I don't want to walk back to my workstation, or I'm standing here, so I want to go ahead and affect it now, so that can be done here. So one of the things that we see here is we have the ability to look at the jobs. You see the icons here. I've got thumbnails of what the job is and the different workflow, paper profile, any spot color adjustment, any offsets, rotations, collation speed. You see these change based on what was selected when the job was entered into the system. What I can do here, I can do things like edit the job. If I select the pencil icon, I can change the quantity here. I can decide whether I want to do all pages or a range of pages. I can change the speed. I can choose collated or uncollated. I can come down to this button and choose a different paper profile right here from the printer. I can add more of all four colors or of each individual color or subtract each individual color. I could do a spot color adjustment. If I had a set, I could choose a different set. I can do some nudging. I can move it. I could rotate it based on what I needed to do. So these are all things that I can do here at the printer itself. I can delete the job out, go back to my workflow and resend it. I can stop a job from moving, or I can just go ahead and rerun it again the exact same way just by going ahead and hitting that button and letting it go. I can do a search if I wanted to search the job. There's lots of jobs in the system and I wanted to search for particular job. I get a little touchscreen keyboard. I can start typing in the names of the jobs that I'm looking for. That's how we use the RIP interface on the printer itself.